You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. Check out this video. We're here to Canelo offer his weigh-in. What's the mood like?
Man, it's outrageous, dude. They got a bunch of Mexicans in here.
That's not us.
Everybody's drinking. Everybody's having a good time. And we're going to support Canelo.
Everybody for Canelo.
Yeah.
You took off from work to be here. How does it feel?
Fucking awesome, man.
What do you think happens in the fight?
As a boxing fanatic, I'm biased. I see Canelo late round TKO because Kirkland's been almost out 2 years and has changed his trainer. It's not a recipe for winning, man. It's really not.
Okay, message to fans if they're watching.
Puro Mexico, Guadalajara, America. Woo!
What do you tell Canelo if he's watching?
Guadalajara. Right there, baby. Get that right there. Yeah,
Anila. That's the Mexican.
We might be related, man. We might be related.
You think so? Why?
Because we look good.
But Canelo brings out all the ladies too, right?
My wife.
You brought out your wife? You like Canelo?
Yes.
Why?
He's hot.
Good answer.
All right. There you go. Fans are pumped up. Stay tuned right here for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckback. What did you think of Mayweather Pacquiao, really quick?
I expected it, man. 8-4 rounds at the most, 8-4. Well, what else? That show kind of ruins
Floyd,
it.
Then?
As a to-go fight?
Keith Thurman's not making any money. Danny Garcia could make some money, but not enough money. It's American.
But he doesn't want to take a challenge like that.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Seckback.